Hey there, Lolas. Yeah, this Miss Andy. I'm filming this camera now. I got this thing on lock while Serenity out there. She trying to make her money, Lord. She got too many babies. But I wanted to show y'all these babies that she got here. Because she did get half of them in some red. She getting in the Christmas spirit. Lord knows she's in the spirit of giving. Because she done gave that old Hot Pocket away and now she pregnant again. But we ain't going to talk about that. We're going to keep it simple here. Now, so if y'all don't know who this is, did y'all subscribe to this old Ratchet Child's channel? Because y'all need to subscribe because she sure have a whole bunch of ratchetness on here. And y'all heifers know y'all like it because y'all love the tea. Y'all some old messy behind trifling behind my women. If it was me, I wouldn't take my time and record for y'all. But that's her, and I'm told I would do it for her, so I'm going to do it. So anyway, without further ado, this is old Fat Mama, my old sugar lump. I love, that's my little eating buddy right there. Yes, so honey. Yes, so we. Uh-huh. And then we got that's a baby blessing. She call that baby a blessing. He is such a blessing. That old Priscilla. No. Patricia, her sitting that baby here, she couldn't keep hers either. She got so many babies. But that's a good woman. She's a good wholesome woman, and I ain't gonna talk about her. At least she got a husband when she be, you know, doing what she do. And then you got Jonah. Jonah is the sweetest little baby. That's my baby. I'm gonna give him some yams today. Sholia, she ain't gonna be able to stop me from that, cause that baby needs, he hungry. Look at them little tiny legs. That baby need to be fattened up. But Ms. Andy gonna take care of it. And then this one, she's sucking her thumb. She gonna be as buckwheat. But that's okay. Her mama got money. She can take care of it. But I sure ain't finna pay for damn brace. But anyway, that's Katie Lou. Mm-hmm. That's Katie Lou. She was named after her grandmama, sure enough. Yeah, I remember old Katie Lou. Katie Lou something else. Katie Lou cuss you out in a minute, honey. And she be sober. Anyway, and then there's Diamond. I almost had a father, forgot about Diamond, because see, Diamond done growed up. Diamond was a little thing when I first started coming over here helping this child. And then I gotta get Paris down from there. Her little tiny ass done climbed up the doggone giraffe and fell asleep. Poor baby. She had so many kids in here, she probably just trying to find her a spot. That's what I said too. Yeah, I know. Yeah. And so, and then we over here, she got these old twins. Oh, they the cutest little things. I like these little babies. They something else. Especially this old Hunter. He looks so serious, but he's a sweet old thing. And you know what? That baby been breastfed. You hold him and he just be feeling for the nippy, trying to get some milk. I say, oh baby, ain't nothing in there but dried up hot up in here, honey. Ain't gonna be no milk in here in Miss Andy's chest. But he's a good old baby. He's a sweetie, peety, weedy. I like him a lot. Mm-hmm. I sure do. And then there go that old Henny. That Henny, that's my Henny Hammer. That's a Henny Hammer baby. She, her and that little tongue, she gonna talk with a list. Oh, cute little thing. And this little thing down here, I said, what is this? But I didn't know about that one. Well, Lord, oh, wait a minute. Y'all ain't seen a manual. And the child being here working, Lord, she works a little hard. Oh, she got all these little workstations set up in here. And I can't show you her work. She told me don't show y'all that because that ain't none of your business. I don't blame her. She can't show you everything. Oh, Lord, look at Emmanuel. And Emmanuel is, oh, he's a fine boy. I love this little boy here. Look at him. He just is as adorable as can be. Yeah, he came around not too long ago. She got some stuff on the table. She said, don't show y'all that because that ain't none of y'all business. So I had to go real fast over there. It's a mess in here. I'm going to try to, when I get finished with my drink, I'm going to fix this up in here for her because she got to be able to function with all these churning. She be tired, Lord bless her heart. Even though she be out here throwing that Hot Pocket like it ain't got no business. But, and then I say, Lord have mercy. That's why I say I got to go find these churn. I got to find these churn. Where these churn at? Get these baby out. Why is the baby, she done ran out of beds. Baby is up. Lord have mercy. That baby is up. Let me see here. Child, I don't even know what this baby name is. Y'all, do y'all know what her name is? I don't even know. Did she name that baby? What's that baby name? I don't know what her name is. I don't know. Might have to call her color. She look like a pudding. Her and that little mouth, honey. I don't know. Little puckle. I don't know what we gonna call her. I don't know. I gotta find out what her name. Y'all let me know if y'all know what her name is. I hate to call a child and tell I don't know what her churn name is. I feel so bad. Sure enough. Yeah. But yeah, so I just wanted to pop in and show y'all some of where the babies was. But that's, I still ain't find Noah. I don't know what she did with him. I don't know. I know what I say, I don't know. I hope, Lord, I hope that Jesus, that baby is all right. But anyway, guys, thank y'all for watching. She said to let y'all know that y'all can get y'all merch to support these children. And join some chitlin box or something in the description bar, wherever that's at. Y'all better find it because I don't know where to tell you to go. But it's somewhere. If you want to go join the chitlin box or chitter box or some box, but y'all know what I'm talking about. Now I'm gonna go ahead and how to turn this thing off. Lord have mercy. Wait, is it that button? Nope, that shoot. Nope. Ooh, what the heck? Where the button at? I gotta turn this thing off. Lord have mercy. Somebody, let me see. I think it's that button. Wait a minute. Is it? No. Wait. I don't know. Well, Lord have mercy. What is the button? I can't find it. Oh, Lord. Oh, wait. Oh, got it.